Hello, in this video we're going to discuss new features in Magnet Atlas and our collaboration with our other orchestration tools Automate and our review platform Magnet Review. Magnet Atlas is your case management platform that allows you to take in work by request of services, complete the work, note-taking, reporting, sharing of information. It's your collaboration hub to do away with the numerous spreadsheets and share locations that may have been utilized in the past. It's a central location by which you can organize your investigations. Increasing efficiency for our lab begins with the process of taking in work. Atlas would allow you to use like a kiosk view for investigators, whether they be corporate or law enforcement investigators, to be able to submit work through the system rather than sending email and calling and these sorts of things. You're able to allow them with very limited credentials to make a request of services to your team and submit potential evidence for the investigation through a request form that's already part of the system itself. You certainly can make cases from your case index. However you make your cases in Atlas, it's a very simple process. You make cases, you add evidence, you examine the evidence. The evidence itself would be similar to the property sheet. It gives you the ability to describe particular evidence to the exclusion of all other. It allows you to do chain of custody, inventory control. All of those movements are recorded in your audit log for discovery. New features in Atlas are going to allow you to increase efficiency even more by utilizing orchestration through the case management platform. As an example, once we have the evidence store populated with potential evidence, this could be, you see some examples here, there could be many more. You would be able to use your evidence store to then kick off processes that you've predefined in Automate. As you can see from the table below, you get feedback on these processes that have succeeded, any that have failed, so you can address issues should they come up. And you would see if any were in progress, you would see those in the table as well. Moreover, you're able to take and launch processes that you've defined and automate from your evidence store here. It's just a matter of choosing the item of evidence, choosing your workflow, and kicking it off, which will start the process through Automate that you've predefined. And just as a brief review, if you remember, Automate is able to take some of those manual processes away for you. So through your workday, you may have to wait on a process to finish and then kick off another one. If it were toward the end of the day, that may have paused until you return to kick off an additional process. Automate orchestrates all those things for you and takes away all that downtime and is able to continue as you set these workflows up, is able to go one to the next and use that extra 12 or 15 hours that you're not in your office and continue your workflow. So when you come in, you're ready to do additional work, ready to tackle analysis and those sorts of things. And this brief example that I'm displaying here, we have an example of, let's just say we're acquiring an iOS device, however we're doing it, and once that image hits our watch folder, that's going to tell Automate to kick off the processes that we've predefined, and it's going to run through each of those. It's going to process, it's going to create connections, timeline, and export it to review for us using the strength of Axiom to get these things done. So as we go back to another case, just as an example, once we have run a number of processes and are ready to collaborate and share information, new to Atlas is the ability to then share this information a couple of ways. We've always been able to share findings, which is a compilation of any work that we've completed in Atlas. So you don't have to duplicate your efforts there. Anything that you've completed in Atlas, you're able to compile those into a summary style report. We call it a finding. And with that, you're able to share these particular reports with interested parties, the requester of services, prosecutors, HR, legal for our corporate friends, those sorts of things. You also have the ability, if you've created other things as attachments, you can share those additionally with those users who have requested them. So that's one way of sharing. If you want to share in the actual investigation of the artifacts, this is where Magnet Review is so effective. When we have results of Automate running through the orchestration and processing certain exhibits for us and kicking those over to review, then we're able to just go right to the review platform. From that, we're able to see the evidence from review. We can see summary information. If we have a number of exhibits here, we might be able to look at our summary here and try to determine in which order we want to investigate further based on our summary information that we can see here right from our case management platform. And if any reports have already been created or are being created from the review platform, those can be accessed from here as well. Just like with the requester of services, we're able to share information directly from review from Atlas. You're able to link directly here, and the review interface is a much simpler view. It allows the investigators, potentially prosecutors, for our corporate friends, it could be attorneys or HR personnel. It's a much easier way to go through and see some of the artifacts presented in very intuitive buckets of information. It would be very simple for somebody with a limited amount of information to be able to come in here and look through the information that's already been parsed for them to assist in the investigation, because the facts of the information may be something that the investigators have much more information about. We process the evidence for them that they know the specific facts about it at the time, so that when they go through information and messaging and emails and those sorts of things, this information might mean something much more to them, and they're able to tag this information and collaborate in the investigation. They've got the ability to search like you normally would expect them to be able to, could date time filter if they need to, could tag information for relevant information to assist in this investigation. So it does expand the team somewhat during the investigation and analysis phase. Again, with the principle of we're trying to make the entire team more efficient, there's no need to copy things to external media, which could get misplaced. There's no ability to audit those things in Atlas and in Review. If sharing information this way, you do have that audit trail for everything that user is clicked on and looked at. All of those things are logged. So we hope you've enjoyed this quick summary of our Magnet Digital Investigation Suite, which includes Magnet Atlas, Magnet Automate, and Magnet Review, and the efficiencies that they might add to your organization. For more information, contact sales@magnetforensics.com. Thanks for viewing.